and welcome back to week 3 of the Fling Together Practice Challenge.
If you're like me and love to work on turnout, you're in luck because this week I'll be giving you a turnout exercise.
I'll be showing you how I work on my fitness, but also how I find fun on working on movements that I need to work on. Something that I find very fun and very useful for my fitness and strength in Highland dancing is to create mini challenges for myself. So for example, I'll put on a song that I really enjoy to listen to and create a mini challenge. The mini challenge, I always start with a leap on an ajusha. This is so that I strengthen my core muscles and strengthen my legs. Then I will add in a movement that I have been asked to work on. For example, toe heels. I will think about the corrections that I have been given for this movement. I will do this mini challenge all the way through the song to really help my stamina. I will now show you two of my mini challenges that I have created. This really helped to make me stronger and make me fitter, while also finding fun in my practices.
Sometimes you gotta take a chance to break through, and when the world is not enough, that's what gives you everything or breaks you. Feeling empty, feel used, it's like we're running.
And that's how I work on my fitness. So now that you guys have seen my mini challenge, I am now challenging you guys for week 3 to create your mini challenge. So at the start of your challenge, add in a leap or an ajusha, it's your choice. Then add in a movement you feel you need to work on most.
We'll do this exercise holding on to a bar, or if you're at home, a solid chair or a counter works too. If you've got one, you'll grab an elastic band and loop it around something in front of you. So that could be like a table leg if you're at home and don't have a bar set up. And then you'll loop the other ends or tie them around your knees, pulling them forward. Don't worry if you don't have an elastic band, because you can also do this without the band. It just, with the band, it gives you some more resistance. Once you're set up, you'll do a very slow fling, pulling your knees back as hard as you can. It sounds easy, but you'll be surprised at how tiring this exercise is if you're really pulling your knees back hard. I'll show you the first step, and then you continue with whatever steps you generally do in your fling. Here we go. We'll just pretend we're doing the turn, because obviously we can't turn when we're attached to the bar. I hope these challenges have helped keep you motivated.
Make sure you're tracking your practices for a chance to win a cool prize. I'll see you next week. Bye!